Mentor! Mentor, you must hurry! One of your assassins is in grave danger.
Where?
The Grand Bazaar. The Templars have cornered your den master there since morning.
Grazie. You safe, friend?
There are Templars everywhere, Mentor. It seems I have a bounty on my head.
Then we should turn the tables. Flee here and draw them out into the open.
Even, Mentor.
This boat's ill.
Garrison! Please, God! Just let me live!
Please help me now!
I am not in
I have nothing!
You assassins are a plague on the hope of humanity, pulling down every edifice of progress we managed to build up. Given enough time, I could have delivered my people into the arms of the Templars, but no more.
Leave this life in peace.
For 10 months, I have been working on a new map for Beazit. But he is old, and I'm a perfectionist. Perhaps the next Sultan would appreciate my efforts. Well, how can I help you, Ezio?
Smoke signal bombs. How do they work?
You must know the old saying. Where there is smoke, there is fire. These bombs play off that idea, creating a thick plume of smoke to trick city guards into believing a fire has started. These bombs are quiet, however, so only those who see the smoke will be lured away.
Sato, I will give it a try.
Telling what other toys this madman has at his disposal. Thank you.
Why would anyone carry on like that?
You are not alone, Arkadashim, and you need not be afraid.
Let me repay your kindness with action, assassin. If you would have me, I will join your cause.
Ezio, do you remember the printer we sent into hiding?
I do. And I remember the Templar brute who nearly killed him.
That same brute has now set his sights on the printer's father, a local herald.
The cruel way to draw his real target out into the open, no? We should warn the father and get rid of this Templar. Mi scusi, signore. Your son has stirred up some trouble. Enough that the men looking for him may come for you now.
My son? But he is a humble printer, and I a simple herald. Why would anybody want to hurt us?
Words can wound like any blade, amico.
Ezio, I think we are being watched. Can you see anything?
Templars, do you see them?
Evet, Mentor.
If you draw your weapon, this man dies. Now bring me the printer. Bring me this man's son. What the hell are you waiting for?
For you to wise up.
Hurry! I will kill this man!
Are you proud of your kill, assassin? Do you expect praise for murdering a better and braver man? You have taken my life. But you cannot erase my legend, my power, my influence. Men feared me, even as they did my bidding. That is the mark of a true leader.
Soon feel much better.
Mercenary? I know that man.
Look!
That looks a bit like...
Release me now!
Wait a minute.
Do you suffer for that? Now, brother!
Stand there. Secure that point. Hold that point for me. Take your stand there. Defend that area. That point for me. Stand there. Defend that area. Secure that point. That point. Hold it there. Defend that area!
Oh, 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 oh
that area!
Nice moves. What an eccentric man.
I mean,
into Sudei Cosmodan. Does it never end?
Come, friends! Here the customer is treated like a caliph!
Ah,
be completely insane. Obviously in your way. I'll go.
What the?
Ah, my respect.
Welcome home, Mentor.
They say he screams in his sleep, calling out for his father.
Abbas, what a miserable man.
It is not our place to judge.
It certainly is. If our master has gone mad, I would like to know.
Shh. Good evening.
Water.
Of course. Sit.
Many thanks.
What brings you here, old man?
Pity Abbas. Do not mock him. He has lived as an orphan for most of his life, shaped by his family's legacy. He is desperate for power, because he is powerless.
He is our mentor, and unlike Al-Mualim or Altair, he never betrayed us.
Nonsense. Altair was no traitor. He was driven out. Unjustly. Is it you? I heard the rumors, but I did not believe them.
I wonder if I might speak to Abbas myself. It's been a long time.
Impossible. Abbas uses rogue Fedayeen to keep us from the castle.
Fewer than half the fighters here are true assassins.
So, where do I begin?
With us.
You say these men are cruel. Has anyone raised his blade against...
Alas, yes. Brutality seems to be their sole joy.
Then they will die, for they have compromised the Order. But those who still live by the Creed must be spared.
You can trust in us.
About the boss and his nightmares?
No. Altair.
What about...
People say an oldest... Assassin saved the life of a merchant down in the valley. They say he fought with a hidden blade.
Rumors. I don't believe it.
True or not, say nothing to Abbas. He is sick with paranoia.
Someone should put you down, old dog.
Altair is here. In the village? Send word to the castle quickly. Assassins! To me!
Mentor!
Welcome.
Shh! I do not want to get him killed.
traitors!
You are nothing without that artifact. Nothing! You pathetic miser. Stand down or die.
Follow me to the castle. And spill no blood if you can help it.
Why me? Always in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Altair, 2 decades have passed since we last saw you within these walls. We could use your wisdom, now more than ever.
For you fools, he has bewitched you.
Our mentor has returned.
My respect, mentor.
For Abbas, I fight for you, for the order.
Welcome home.
Welcome back, mentor.
Altair!
Altair.
Betrayer!
Your presence honors me.
Always alone.
Together for victory, mentor.
Welcome mentor. Back, mentor.
Tell your men to stand down!
No! I am defending Mashaf! Would you not do the same?
You corrupted everything we stand for and lost everything we gained. All of it sacrificed on the altar of your own spite.
And you! You have wasted your life, staring into that apple, dreaming of your own glory.
That is true, Abbas. I learned many things from the apple. Of life and death. Of the past and the future. Let me show you.
I can never forgive you, Altair. The lies you told about my family, my father, the humiliation I suffered.
They were not lies, Abbas. I was 10 years old when your father came to see me. He was in tears, begging to be forgiven for betraying my family. Then he cut his own throat. I watched his life ebb away at my feet.
I will never forget that image.
No!
But he was not a coward, Abbas. He reclaimed his honor.
I hope there is another life after this one. Then I will see him and know the truth of his final days. And when it is your time, we will find you. And then there will be no doubts.
An old man, and still he fought to hold our brotherhood together. I would have called him stubborn in my youth, but now I can only admire his courage. The assassins were his life, from beginning to end. He had no other.
It's an honor, man.
Oh. pleasure, sir.
Come.
Bakalım.
Vlad.
Nasıl samiyorsun? Bak çok merak ettim.
unknown to me. What?
Hurry! I'm losing him!
Absolutely beyond my comprehension.
You will stop, yes?
Hey, that wouldn't happen to be.
You will not get away!
Under there! There! Help! God, please help me now!
it that way.
I'm afraid. Tarek was not traitor, Suleiman. He too was tracking the Byzantines.
What? So did you...
I'm sorry.
God forgive me. Should not have been so quick to judge.
He was loyal to your grandfather to the end. And through his efforts, we have the means to save your city.
Tarek should not have been so secretive. What a terrible way to do a good thing.
The weapons were taken to Cappadoce. Can you get me there?
Yes, of course. I will arrange a ship to take you.
Suleiman! Suleiman! I have been set up and made to look a traitor. Do you remember Tarek, the Janissary?
The man you quarreled with?
He has been murdered. It is no secret that he and I were at odds. Now the Janissaries will accuse me of this crime.
This is terrible news, Uncle.
When word gets back to my father, he will banish me from the city.
Ah, forgive me, nephew. I was not aware that you had a guest.
This is Marcello, one of my European advisors in Kefe.
Buonasera.
Marcello, my nephew and I have a private matter to discuss.
As I said, there will be a ship waiting for you when you wish to leave.
Grazie, mio principe.
We will track down the perpetrator of this crime, Uncle. Have patience.
I will just get out of your way.
He will end up dead or in a dungeon.
Sayun Auditore! Word around the city is you're leaving us.
Is nothing I do a secret.
Not to worry, brother. The captain of your ship is a friend. But neither of you are going anywhere just yet. The Janissaries have raised the chain across the mouth of the Halych and ordered a full blockade until you are caught.
They raised the chain for me.
We will celebrate later. Here. I have something for you. Careful. This has 50 times the kick of our usual bombs.
Bene. I know what to do.
The suspense is palpable.
Yusuf, wait. Un favore.
Yes?
There is a woman running a bookshop at the old Polo trading post. Sophia. Look out for her. She is a remarkable lady.
You have my word.
Gather your men. This will attract some attention.
To stop your boat! You take care of them! We will clear the docks!
Ah, great fire! I like the way you think, Ezio!
Waiting to stop your boat! You take care of them! We will clear the docks!
Ah, Greek fire! I like the way you think, Ezio!
işi yanlış yaptın ahmak. Baştan başla.
Subtle approach.
See. Sorry for the delay.
Something, don't you? You know what's out there.
I have a hunch. Yes.
Come on, Bill. You never do anything halfway. What do you think we'll find?
If we're lucky, another prize. If we're very lucky, something that'll end this miserable war.
You're talking over my head, mate.
Listen, Sean, I have no idea what we're going to find. But I do know that whatever it is, the Templars can't have it.
Do you regret anything, Desmond?
Like what?
Running away? Leaving your parents behind, finding a shit job and pretending to be productive? What's it like spending your whole life avoiding hard decisions?
Come on.
Sure, you're an assassin, but it wasn't your choice.
Do you have a point?
I want to know. If you regret anything.
Sure. I wish I'd been more patient with my parents. I wish I'd listened. And Lucy. Maybe things could have been different if I'd... I'm not sure.
Thank you.
For what?
For making sense.
Sean, you feeling okay?
Sure, yeah, no, I'm fine. Yeah. We're assassins, after all, aren't we, eh? Why should we be surprised if one of us dies every now and again?
Every death is a tragedy to somebody somewhere.
What I want to know is Desmond worth all this trouble, you know? What is he? Is he the chosen one? Is that it? Little Jimmy special? Some bollocks like that?
I'm afraid not. But what he has is rare. His genes contain high concentrations of First Civilization DNA. Only about 1 in 10 million are so lucky.
Oh, the bleeding effect. Is that part of it?
I believe so. I wish I could say we knew about his gift earlier. But it was the Templars who realized this. And they found him first.
I have left Constantinople and set sail for the interior of Anatolia, to a region called Cappadocia, where Manuel is training his soldiers. If I am lucky, I will not be alone, for there may be Ottoman spies in the area waiting to strike. But, as ever, I put stock only in myself, and hold the memory of dear Sophia close to my heart. Claudia, you would laugh to hear the racing thoughts of your brother now. I have come to admire Sophia with more affection than I thought possible. After the death of Christina, something withered in me. But that feeling, that capacity for love, has returned. I adore Sophia, but dare not drag her into this life of mine. Not without fear of hurting her, or driving her away. Of an army here, and no signs of Tarik's men.
on!
Next
He's
time.
Got a deft touch.
Not so close, Adi Herif.
Easy now. Tarek sent me.
Only you? Why not more?
I am enough. Where are your men?
Captured by Byzantines over a week ago. I was dressed to look like a slave and managed to escape. But the others? Are you a capable fighter?
I like to think so.
Well, when you are certain, come find me.
Happen to see that we caught another of the Sultan's spies lurking about. A woman this time, disguised as a harlot of low birth.
Sending his harem girls now, eh? It seems the Sultan is running out of skilled fighters. Where did you take her?
Inside, into the prisons. But she won't last long. Not with Shakulu in charge.
look back on such wares.
How soon before my soldiers are trained to use those guns?
A few weeks at most.
Janissaries will know I have betrayed them by now. But do they have the resources for retribution?
Doubtful. The Sultan's battle with Selim commands most of their attention.
Ah! What the hell is that spell?
Apologies, Manuel. Some of these Ottoman prisoners are so fragile.
Shakuru, try to moderate your anger. I know the Sultan humiliated your people, but there is no need to spit on men who are beneath us.
You, take the woman from the prison and bring her to the chapel.
Shakuru, I don't have the key.
Find it!
Who has the key? You?
I think Nicholas has it. He's on leave in the market.
Christemu, I'd like to run that man through with a spear.
Hey, hey. Talk to yourself, taxi.
Everyone was taken prisoner.
Poor men. Allah siti kutsasın. That Turkmen renegade did this. Shakuru. I'll kill him!
Wait!
Yesterday. What in hell's name do you...
Oh, never mind.
I suppose I...
Not quite sane, is he?
I suppose I should exercise.
We'll be picking up his bloody corpse.
Oh, that's it.
Not cooperate very well.
I'm here to rescue my men, not make friends. Right there.
That armor is too thick for bullets. I will have to get in close.
Jonas, we have to help him.
Out of murder, deserve no pity.
Çok yaşadı Lara.
Can you walk?
Evet.
The rifles you brought, they should be destroyed.
Most of them don't actually work. But the gunpowder is real. We could not fake that.
Bene. Keep out of sight until you hear the explosions. Then you run.
Explosions? If you do that, all hell will break loose. You will panic the entire city.
Si. I am counting on it.
And then what?
Then I find Manuel Palaiologos.
gun be healed. The latest pharmacological invention.
I have never seen things so bad.
I got it! Doesn't quite fit in, guys.
That's it! We have him now!
Where's he from? What outlandish gear?
Get your... Get...
Look, Fialos, if any.
Sabotage, Manuel. You need to take cover.
Get out of my way. Citizens, soldiers, compose yourselves. Do not give in to fear. We are the true shepherds of Constantinople. We are the lords of this land. We are Byzantines. Horio, stand fast. Do not let anyone break it. Oscata, stop that man! Cut him down! Stop and think for a moment. Think about the lives you have disrupted today. The anarchy you have sown here. You take advantage of a poor and displaced people, using us to further your own vain quest. But we fight for dignity, assassin. We fight to restore peace to this troubled land.
Templars are always quick to talk of peace, but very slow to concede power.
Because power begets peace, Flacca. It cannot happen in reverse. These people would drown without a fair hand to lift them up and keep them in line.
There he is. The monster I came to kill.
You thought I would be easy, meat? I should have been Constantine's successor. He had so many plans.
Your dream dies with you, Manuel. Your empire is gone.
Ah. But I am not the only one with this vision, assassin. The dream of our order is universal. Ottoman, Byzantine. These are only labels. Costumes and facades. Beneath these trappings. All Templars are part of the same family.
Enough prattling. I am here for the Masyaf key.
Then take it. Take it. And seek your fortune. See if you get within 100 leagues of that library before one of us finishes you off.
Manuel, last of the Paleologi. I should not have put him in charge of our Masyaf expedition.
He was an arrogant man. Impossible to keep in line.
You disappoint me, Ahmed. Why the Templars?
Because I am tired of all of these pointless blood feuds. That pit father against son, brother against brother. To achieve true peace, mankind must think and move as one body, with one mastermind.
The secrets in the Grand Temple will give us just that. And Altair will lead us there.
Delusions! Altair's secrets are not for you.
I am not interested in arguing, Ezio. I am here for the Massey of Keys.
Keys? Are there more than this one?
So I have heard. Perhaps I should ask someone who knows better. Sophia Sarto. Is that her name?
She knows nothing! Leave her be!
We shall see.
I will kill you if you touch her!
I know you'll try.
Niccolò Polo. Our time together was brief, I know. But I have faith this codex will answer the many questions you have yet to ask.
Altair, this gift is invaluable. Grazie.
So, where will you go next?
Back to Constantinople for a time. We will establish a guild there before returning to Venezia.
Your son Marco will be eager to hear his father's wild stories.
He is a little young for such tales, but one day soon, see?
Father, a vanguard of Mongols has broken through. The village is overrun.
Niccolo, your cargo and provisions are waiting for you by the village gates. We will escort you there.
Thank you, Mentor.
Ready the catapults and watch for my signal. Stay close. Let's go. This way.
Over here!
All right, this way. Let's go.
Father, are you hurt?
Give me a moment. the end of an era. When I was very young, I was foolish enough to believe that our creed would bring an end to all these conflicts. If only I possessed the humility to say to myself, I have seen enough for one life. I have done my part. Then again, there is no greater glory than fighting to find the truth.
We are ready.
A last favor, Niccolo. Take these with you and guard them well. Hide them if you must.
Artifacts?
Of a kind. They are keys. Each one imbued with a message.
A message for whom?
I wish I knew.
Forgive the haste of my handwriting, Claudia. Much has transpired, and little of it good. I am on a ship bound for Constantinople, in pursuit of a man whose treachery has eluded me until now. Prince Ahmed, Suleiman's uncle, is the man leading Templars here. He is the mastermind behind the Masyaf expedition, and he will stop at nothing to retrieve the keys, all of which are now in assassin hands. So what holds me back? Why do I not take the keys to Masyaf myself and be done with these fools? Because I have been careless. Because the Templars know about Sophia, and they are looking for her. Oh, Claudia, if anything should happen to her, I could not live with myself. I have dragged her into a war she knows nothing about. And it will be my burden to bear if she comes to any harm.
Citizens of the Empire and travelers from foreign lands take heed. By order of the Janissaries, new restrictions apply to all who travel to and from the city. Note that a reward of 10,000 akçe will be given without question to anyone who brings in information that leads to the immediate arrest of the suikastçı, Ezio Auditore.
Certainly, I do not mind the local customs. Whereas these barbarians are much more civilized than the people running things back home.
Really? I find their peculiar.
I'm beginning to get the itch to sail again. I like it here.